Ridgeside Canine, time to talk dogs. Give a little update.
I know Visa. Been here for a long time. Just got about a week and a half to go. And, this is a really good example, guys, of why time limits have to be out the window and why two-week packages are good for most house pets, but when it comes to air modification, 2 weeks is not enough time to get into a righteous. Now, that's a cool mile right there, man. A black dog. Where's he at? Boom! I love that dog. Sold him a while ago to quit supporting his backyard. But, back to the Visa. This little girl right here has come so far, man. Her ability to come out with me, sit, smell, hang out is really good. Her ability to walk on a leash without being crazy, really good. But she's still a fearful, reactive, neurotic dog, and it takes time. Are we ever going to really fix those behavioral problems? It's impossible. But we can absolutely teach a dog how to move forward. We can teach a dog how to redirect back to the handler, not with aggression, but with focus, right? We can teach a dog a little more trusting skills to move through momentum. Move forward through momentum. I know it sounds simple, but you'd be surprised when people follow that up a little bit. Anyway, stay rocking. Little Visa, she's come a long way from what she was, but when you get back into it, you see my mama, super girl. When you get back into it, keep on walking, keep on rocking, one day at a time. And now I know, mama, go. And one day at a time. I'm not being bit though. That's a pretty good thing. Hook table, we're gonna go on a walk down here in the pasture. We're gonna see her hunting drive. And there's a barn cat sitting right there. See it right there in front of us, little gray cat? She should see it in a second. She'll at least smell it. Cattle move. I would never let a barn cat get hurt. That I promise you. She saw it. Got a little perk in her. Here's one of our trails. And, dogs like this, buddy, we get out and walk. So this trail's on our property. And it just goes for quite a little ways down to the pasture, hangs to the right. And, she's tracking right now, it's pretty cool. See, nose down. Oh! See if we get a directional change, that cat went in the bush. Look at that. Good girl, mama! Good girl, you got it! Good girl! But you can't help my cat. Come on! Yes! Come on, mama! You did it! That's pretty cool, right? Little mama. Put her nose to the ground, right on the grass. I like to see that. So she's a very nose-driven dog. And look at that, man. Little pep in her step right now. I let this dog be in front of me. Why is that? I want confidence in this dog. She's afraid of the entire world. She really is. So she can get out. Come on. when she could get out and get in front and put her nose up in the wind and just walk, it's a great thing. That's it. The longest walk cuts all the way across, goes all the way to the back side of that, and then back up the hill. So that's our routine right now. Let's go. Alright guys, we need some education for folks that don't know. Bees, that's my girl. Bees are nasty. They will wake you up. And we got a pasture full of them. And when you're walking in, what'll happen is, you walk down like this and your arm brushes against the side of this sumbitch. And it will get your attention very quickly. We got them everywhere. But, we're down a little trail system right now. See a little dirt bike track right here. And, nothing better. Nothing better. So I can put this dog on an obedience regime and she would conform. And we would do nothing to move her forward. Nothing at all. Right now, doing pretty damn well, I'll be honest with you. Using a little dirt bike track, that's how the boys start riding in different spots, turn the grass up. Anyway, walked up here through the thicket, there was a bear in here this other day. Probably was gonna find a bunch of bear scat all over the place. But, what the hell was that? Find it, mama. You smell it too, huh? Well, go ahead, follow your nose. So, what thing is cool with dogs like this? She lives in the city, like legit in the city. And you get them out here and they have these spheres, but you can get them to activate that nose and get back to a little bit of hunt drive. A lot of times it'll really help them to move forward. Get out of the shell a little bit. That's it, guys. One rep, one
step at a time. Ridgeside K9.